Here, the problem is of attenuation. Attenuation is the loss of energy